7. Sick.
We've been searching for the Grail for a long time, you and I. I think I finally understand. Do you remember the very beginning? When I asked what part of a woman you look at? You said the chest, and I laughed. I said you were young. But something's been on my mind.
I'm so sorry. I beg your forgiveness.
Friends, it is the chest. I finally understand. A true woman doesn't need particular clothing. It was you. You're the one who showed me the way. They say that homecoming is a journey's end, and our quest has brought us safely back here. I never expected that this was the endgame. Now we return to the truth, the promised land. Won't you join me? Of course! It won't be easy to find a paragon of perfect proportions, but I will. I swear to you! I've gone back to basics on this one. It's not about embellishment, it's about honesty. It wasn't easy to find a perfect candidate, even with all my connections. I felt so lost. But then, she appeared before me, like a gift from the gods themselves. Cannon, come forth! I stumbled into her on my way here. Isn't she just perfect?
Haru? Don't you think it's just a little tight?
It's perfect. I cut back on fabric to inspire your gifts to rise to the challenge.
Ah, right. Of course. Huh? Instructor! Why are you here? A Grail quest?
Come. We must test this design to see its glorious beauty in action.
Okay. If you think so, let's go!
Established. Communications running green. Anything strange on your end?
Let's get to it, team.
Someone told me that. We're all about luck. But I got skill.
Damn. Well, every rose has its thorn.
Thank you.
promise.
Want me to make it all better?
Thank you.
Bye.